and another success coming up, recorded for us by TVS.
The only goal came in the 25th minute following a superb free kick by the Charlton captain Andy Peake. Portsmouth's best chances fell to Guy Whittingham. And 9 minutes from the interval, Colin Clarke. Andy Gosney saved at full stretch to keep Pompey in the match. But the score remained Portsmouth 0, Charlton 1. Penny Sylvester, TVS News, Fratton Park.